Good evening, everybody. Thank you so much for being here this evening. I am Mr. Mitrovitz, the assistant principal here at Edison, and we are super excited to have you this evening to see our fourth grade band. And they look like they are ready to go. So just real quick before we get started, just wanted to go over a couple of housekeeping items. In the case of an emergency, our emergency exits are in the back and on the sides. If there is an emergency for any reason, please make sure you get out to the nearest exit and the students will be taken care of and walked out back to the emergency exit out back there. At the conclusion of our performance tonight, the kids will go back and put their instruments away. We're asking that everybody file out the back and meet your child in the foyer area, and then you can go head around to the rest of the art show tonight. We do have four concerts in here tonight. They're back to back to back. So once we end again, if you could just head out to the foyer, they'll put their instruments away and they will meet you out there. All right, I'm going to get out of the way because it looks like everybody is ready. Enjoy the show.
Thank you. Teaching here for quite a while, and I would do nothing else. And I teach, and I still perform, and I believe they go hand in hand. So I'm so pleased to work with your children this year. And we'll send them off to fifth grade, and whatever you need, drop me an email. We'll make sure they continue. Thank you so much for being such supportive musical parents. Thank you.
Your children. Take a big bow, kiddos. You see how much they love you? They're still clapping. Take another big bow. Thank you so much.
We're going to get ready for the first session of Recorder, and we're going to have the kids put their instruments away in Mr. B's room, and then they're welcome to join you and enjoy the rest of the artwork. I'm Mrs. Origema. Thank you so much.
wonderful performance by our fourth grade band led by Miss Aura Gemma. And now it's time for our third grade recorders. Before we start, real quick, just a couple housekeeping items. In the case of emergency, we have exits in the back, exits on the side. Your children will be taken care of by the adults here if there were an emergency, so please just make sure to head out to the nearest exit. All right. So I think we are about ready. Miss Ruth is going to lead our third grade recorders here. Right now we have Miss Klipfel's class, Miss Hannigan's class, and Miss Kopasz's class. Here they are. Enjoy the show.
Jonathan from Miss Klipfel's class. Hot Cross Buns is the first song we learned to play on a recorder. It uses three notes, B, A, and G. We will now slow down the tempo of the song and play a remix version. We hope you enjoy.
My name is Ella from Miss Klipfel's class. Merrily We Roll Along, also known as Mary Had a Little Lamb, is another song we learned using B, A, and G. In this song, we learned about the importance of tuning on repeated notes. By using tuning, we are saying two into our recorder to create space between repeated notes, so each one can be heard clearly, and it doesn't sound like a big blob of sound. We hope you enjoy.
Thank
Hello, my name is Lena from Mrs. Kopaz's class. Our next song is Gently Sleep. This is a Welsh lullaby written back in the 1800s. With this piece, we learned about patterns in music. This song is cut in half, and each half begins the same, but they end differently. We hope you enjoy.
Hello, my name is Charles from Miss Hannigan's class. Our next song is Old MacDonald. In this song, we learned lower notes E and D. We learned how to add more fingers while blowing more gently to get a more beautiful low sound. We also learned how to change the shape of our mouth to make these notes not squeak. We hope you enjoy.
All for coming, and thank you for your support of our music programs. I hope that throughout our program you've learned from our wonderful speakers that recorder is more than just learning to play songs or more than this little plastic pipe that they use. The skills they learn are the foundations for the instrumental journey that they will embark on next year. All the basic techniques needed, embouchure, tongue and breath control, finger dexterity, independence, placements, note reading, are all taught here in third grade to give them that jump start for next year. We have one more song for you that we have had a lot of fun putting together. Thank you all so much for coming, and we ask that after this song, we're going to release them to you. We ask that you please exit the auditorium quickly as we have two more concerts tonight. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
quarter concert here with Mr. Hall's class and Miss Brown's class. Just a couple housekeeping items. In the event of an emergency, we do have two emergency exits up front, two in the back. Please just head out the nearest exit, and we will take care of the students. At the end of the show today, if you could, please head out the back. Just wait in the foyer area. The kids will exit out the side, and they'll meet you out there. We do have an orchestra performance after this as well. All right, so Miss Ruth is going to lead our third graders in this recorder concert. They've done a wonderful job, so I'm going to turn it over to her and turn it over to them. Here we go.
My name is Genevieve from Mr. Hall's class. Merrily We Roll Along is also known as Mary Had a Little Lamb, is another song we learned using B, A, and G. In this song, we learned about the importance of tonguing on repeated notes. By using tonguing, we are saying two into our recorders to create space between repeated notes so each one can be heard clearly and it doesn't sound like a big blob of sound. We hope you enjoy.
Thank you. Hello, my name is Noah from Mrs. Brown's class. Our next song is Gently Sleep. This is a Welsh lullaby written back in the 1800s. With this piece, we learned about patterns and music. This song is cut in half, and each half begins the same way, but they end differently. We hope you enjoy.
Is Old MacDonald. With this song, we learned lower notes E and D. We learned how to add more fingers while blowing more gently to get a beautiful low sound. We also learned how to change the shape of our mouth and make these notes not squeak. We hope you enjoy.
Thank you all so much for coming, and thank you for your support of our music programs. I hope that throughout this program that you've learned from our wonderful speakers that recorder is more than just learning how to play these songs and learning this plastic, kind of annoying pipe at sometimes. The skills that they learn here in recorder class are the foundations that they need for their fourth grade instrumental program that will start next year. All the basic techniques are taught: embouchure, tonguing, breathing, fingering, reading music. Everything they need is taught here, and they have done a great job mastering it. We have one more fun, exciting piece that we had a lot of fun putting together, and we hope you enjoy. After the concert, we're going to release them right to you, and we do have another concert tonight still, one more after this. We're asking that you please move out so that other ones can move in. Thank you so much.
Thank you. section. We will start with the violins,
then the violas, then cellos and basses.
This grade in particular is very special to me because I started here at Edison 5 years ago when this group was in kindergarten. And I've taken them all the way through kindergarten, first, second, third, all the way to see them off to middle school. This is also a very special group for me because it is my last group of fourth graders that I'll be moving up to the high school next year. We have one more piece for you, and we have a